take her to a trauma room.
Okay.
You'll have to stay outside.
That's not going
to
happen.
We need a clear and...
I'm scared. I'm not going
to... Sir, please step back. You need to understand. This is my daughter. I'm not leaving her. Do you understand?
I get it.
Good. Then let's go. Start moving. Move. Come on.
Hey, baby. Don't be scared. I'm right here.
What is taking so long?